society. Can't help but love when you smoke, you'll see. It's hard to believe that they're denying me this beautiful part of nature to breathe. There's a reason that is here for us. Even if not, it's not dangerous. There's so many ways that it can benefit. We really need to persuade the government. Let's legalize it. You gotta wonder why it's illegal. When it opens our minds, our people, we should realize it, yup. Not wise to hide from new horizons. Let's legalize it. Pass the bomb, cause the law is wrong. It'll bring on your better perception. Obviously moderation is key. More healthy than the drugs given legally. Believe me, it spreads so much harmony. The feeling of freedom peacefully. Releases creativity and free. It gives relief from any pain or grief. You'll achieve seeing more sides to the plot. Getting to see underneath and over the top. You'll find a lot from the pot. It helps you appreciate what you've got. So let's legalize it. You gotta wonder why it's illegal. When it opens our minds, our people, we should realize it, yup. Not wise to hide from new horizons. Let's legalize it. Legalize it. Legalize it. Even Eliza likes it. No lies. She was surprised at how inviting it is. How it lightens life up. Always described. Should be times by 96. It'll inspire. In an instant, just try a hit. And after you did, you realize this bliss isn't to be missed. Let's legalize it. You gotta wonder why it's illegal. When it opens our minds, our people, we should realize it, yeah. Not wise to hide from new horizons. Let's legalize it. Legalize it.